The Data Builder in SAP Datasphere is the app where modelers can import data, combine it, and prepare it for consumption in SAP Analytics Cloud and other BI clients, either directly or after further modeling in the Business Builder. You can use Views to combine, filter, enrich, and otherwise prepare data. You can either build your views using SQL or SQL script code in a powerful SQL editor, or you can prepare your data in a graphical no-code, low-code environment. For graphical views, you can add and combine your sources by drag and drop. You can refine, filter, and enrich your data. You can combine data via match rules in an intelligent lookup. You can join two entities even where there is no appropriate foreign key column or where its data is incomplete or unreliable. Two entities can iteratively be joined by defining rules to match records. SAP Datasphere provides various ways to visualize and understand the dependencies between your entities and other objects. You can visualize the objects that your object depends on and those that depend on it by opening the impact and lineage analysis. You can trace the source of a column in your graphical view and the transformations it has passed through. You can visualize a set of entities and the associations between them by adding them to an entity relationship model. That's it for our overview on data preparation in the Data Builder. Check out help.sap.com for more information. Thanks for watching!